dalam tuikari, masih layak tak mengunyo nangangiti kung ina kalamo nang pergi bikoy kabago ita kamo sa bato dumaan man ang naramipos ko kung ina kalamo nang pergi bikoy kabago ita
para kanino mo ba dinededicate yan?
Ang buhay ko. So like to stay committed in a relationship, you know, yeah. No matter if you get old or whatever happens, you know.
Yeah. Kamusta na kayo ng asawa mo?
Oh, she's okay. She's here.
Ay, ayan!
Oh, there she is. There's Diana.
Hi, Diana.
Hello, honey. Mwah, 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 mwah.
Wow!
Oh, boy!
Yeah. Woo! If there's one thing na na-discover ko, pag pala nag-iisang dibdib ang dalawang nagmamahalan, wala na yung salitang you and me.
Correct.
The you and I becomes us and we.
Yeah.
I like that.
Ang ganda ng pagkaawit mo dahil siguro inspirado ka dahil nandito yung asawa mo.
Salamat.
Pagpatuloy niyo lang inyong pagmamahalan at na-inspire kami sa love story niyo.
Rara, you've got the Filipino heart. You love OPM, you love your wife, you love your life. Everything is perfect.
Wala na kaming mabibigay sa'yo when it comes to singing kasi ang sarap mong kumanta, nag-e-enjoy kami. Ang masasabi ko sa inyo, because I only have two daughters, dagdagan nyo ang inyong anak.
Salamat.
Hindi ako nagbibiro.
Blessing yun, blessing.
Yes, kasi you know what? When you get you know, a little older, just like me, when your kids are all grown up, you're gonna be left alone. So you have to have more kids.
Yes.
Okay, sige. Good How job. Many more?
Oh, humihingi na
you wanna take my advice?
Oh, oh.
You know, 3 to 5.
Huh?
What?
3 to 5?
Hey, that's a Hawaiian family.
It's a basketball
team. You have more kids,
team.
Right?
I'm just gonna go for 12, you know?
Whoa! Basketball team.
That's right.
Thank you for that. Mahalo, brother.
Mahalo.
Thank you.